I am so excited to introduce you to FuseBase, a collaboration platform that combines the client side and has a team side. Think of it as a restaurant. In the restaurant, you have a kitchen and you have a dining area. The kitchen is the area where you fix and you might get a little messy. That's your team area. Then in your dining area, which is the client portal, you will have a little microsite where it looks wonderful. There's announcement plays, you can embed videos, you could share links, you could set permissions. I can go on and on about this wonderful platform. So here it is, the main page of it. You can take a little sneak peek, the client portal, what you could have, and you could definitely customize this navigation to meet your needs. You have your workspace, you know, for your team, just to keep up tasks. You could assign different people. There's also a wealth of tutorial videos to help, but it is very easy. Everything's a drag and drop. The platform also connects to 2,000 applications, and you could see how your team and client works together. So this is how we get started. Let's click onto here, and it will take you to your interface page where you're going to see your internal space, which is your kitchen. On this top half is your internal space, and on this bottom half is your client portal. Right here, I created an organization called SumSay. So you could invite your members by going on top of the navigation and put in their email, and you could set, you know, if you want them to be a manager or a member, and you could pick which workspace, and there's a URL that's created for you. So simply to create the organization, just click on the left nav, create organization, and let's call it students. Student's place, maybe. Student one. And then what does your team do? You can select here, how many people, and voila, just create the organization. So there's a name already created. Let's call it student-SumSay. So there you go. And here you could create the workspace going through the same thing, and you could manage. And now I'm going back to SumSay. So in here, I could create a new page. And once I create a new page, I could actually use the @ and call someone out or mention someone. And once I mention someone, FuseBase would actually email them and notify them to go visit this page. So I could say, Francis, here is the latest new, and then page call, exciting news. And I could also share, it will give me a URL, and you have shared setting. You could copy or you could share the embedded code. So close, and then add to portal, exciting news. So there you go. It added right here into my navigation. And on navigation, you could have subfolders, my first step, and you could right mouse click, and then you have share, you copy the link, you could rename, duplicate, and manage the members here. And Panda Forest is one of my, I could duplicate that too. And there it is, there's a copy, like a delete. And then you could have the chat where you could chat in real time with your members. And then you could go to do new subfolders, Panda packages. There you go. And you could do your new tasks right here. So there's your breadcrumb. If you want to go back, my first step. And you also have a bunch of templates you could pick, and then you could integrate. If you have business proposal, your student, teachers, click show more, and then you just click use this template and then save it. Yep. So I could save it into my platform. there you go. I have like a new design, that easy, just within a click. And you also could drag and drop. So you don't have to be a technical expert. Everything in here is very intuitive and very easy to do. And if you go tasks, you could add a new task. Let's say task list, click on a pencil, social media, post announcement, post panda banner. There you go. And what's cool about this is that you could tag this or label this or add a new label, social media, social. You could add multiple tags too. And it's just really keeps you organized. And you also have a calendar of the due date. You could select in here and you could have a reminder time too, an alert. Like, do you want to be reminded on the start, 5 minutes before, 30 minutes? It takes out the stress, you know, of trying to remember this. So you want to add complete or delete. You can convert it to a board. Task one, task two. Rename it. Social media. This one, maybe I call this web. And I also could add comments in here. Please review by Monday. This is for the work end of year graphics right here. And it, you could mark it complete here. And you see there, you could copy the tasks if you want to duplicate that or not. Let's go up. And you also have your to-do list, but you could go into a Kanban board and try a different view. And as you can see here, you could actually, you know, change this to promote or publish, right? Or share, because you got promote over there. And I could actually move this over and I could cross this out. I mean, visually, this is perfect too for people that are visual. And you could add a new column in here and add the tasks. And of course, you can move it around. So this is your internal space where you can keep your teams organized. And let's now go to the client portal, which is this second half. Now there's also a visual editor, and you click on that and you could organize. And here's the link to the client portal, and you could make it however you like it. It's nice to have an announcement when you go in. You will have to click on the edit page editor and you could edit the announcement. It's good to change and keep this fresh all the time. Here you go, find the latest news of this portal. Change that. There we go. And then here's what's new. And then you could add into your announcement area. And then you also could share just that link too. So always remember there's a share button, and you can make this read only too. You could lock it. You could go into, now you go into your client portal. You could see right here, you could open the portal, copy it. And you also have settings for your portal. You could change the permission, who could access the builder console, who could access the client portal. And then you could have your custom code. So now going back in here, back to the client page, you can add an item, new page, same as before where I showed you, you could use a template, you could name, you could tag someone too. Check this out. There we go. And then add to the portal, open the portal. And there you go. So this is the portal. You can see you have home, meeting notes. Everything is all in one place. The possibilities are endless to this. And you also could go into your footer here. You could embed a code in here and go into one of the videos. FuseBase has a whole bunch of wonderful tutorial videos that you could check out. Go into share, go into embed, and then copy the code here. I also want to show you, you could add blocks where you could embed like YouTube videos, you could add a Fuse page, you could embed a file, something that people use all the time. So I want to show you how to embed a YouTube video. So I do custom, and I already took the code from the YouTube video over here, where I go to share and then embed, and then I copy this code right there, go back into the code, put it in here, and I give it a title, watch tutorials. And I add, and there you go, voila, I could add in the video. I could also add in the latest file that I want them to review. You have all the control over this, and here I could publish it. I could also look and view this and see how the client views my site as well. And you also have content and links here. Go back, there's your setting again. So I'm gonna use my logo, open. Well, I have to adjust it, but you see how it goes. So this place has so many possibilities here. You can go to the left here and back into all your organization. Here's your settings. And here you could switch between your portals. And you go back. Let's talk about the pricing of this platform. So AppSumo has a lifetime deal, which is $79. And it has 4.5 taco with 436 review, which is excellent. It's one of the top applications or software on AppSumo at this time. And for $79, I think it's a steal to have a place where you could manage your team, you know, do project management, and then also have a client portal. Because a lot of times you have companies that only focus on one and they forget about their client. I think it's best to have a seamless integration of both in one place. And with all the applications that you could integrate into it, like Google and Airtable, no one has to leave. You know, you keep them where, you know, in your, you keep them in one place. So here's all the reviews that you could see. Here's all the plans. If you have a small company, of course, go with the one user. If you want to just give it a try, 50 workspace, one client portal. And I suggest the middle one. You have 3 users, you have 9 internal workspace. If you have a big company, then choose this one. But I really do love this site. There's so many things you could do. I'm just going through all the YouTube videos on their site. Make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much. I'd like to know what you think about this wonderful software. It's just amazing that it combines everything into one place. So I hope you have a great day. Thank you.